that's here. We see what will happen if you put a PlayStation 4 disc inside a DVD player. So I got a Memorex DVD player. This one, it doesn't play It doesn't play really DVD games. So let's put it in. So let's see what happens. Okay, I'm gonna go in settings just to say. Okay, I'm going on settings. I'm just going on settings. Nothing much to see here. And I'm gonna go on USB. Let's go on that. Waiting. These things. Well, I don't know. I'll put this into my PlayStation. Doesn't work. I don't know why it doesn't work, but I guess, yeah, that's it. I guess that's on the end of the video. So, yeah. I'm going to make a video of what will happen if you put a PlayStation 4 CD in a car player. Goodbye.